Honorable Mr. President, to consider seriously employing more hands, capable, qualified, competent hands. We have several unemployed youth in Nigeria that are patriotic enough, that are competent and qualified to be enlisted in either of the services of the security apparatus that we have in Nigeria.
This party is very democratic. There is no room for discrimination. Everyone is qualified.